In this video, we'll show you how to set up lead form assets for your business. As an example, let's use the business Google University. Google University wants to promote a few of their online courses, so we'll use lead form assets to capture interest for these courses. In your Google Ads account, expand the Assets dropdown and select Assets in the navigation menu. On the Assets page, click the plus button to create a new asset. Select lead form. You can choose between adding the lead form asset at the account level or the campaign level. If you choose to add a lead form asset at the account level, it can serve with any Search or Performance Max campaigns in your account. If you choose to add a lead form asset at the campaign level, you'll be asked to choose which campaigns the lead form will be associated with. The same asset can be used across multiple campaigns. After selecting the campaigns that will use the lead form, click Done. Start by creating your headline, business name, and description. Next, decide what data you want to collect by selecting up to 10 of the provided questions. For Google University's lead form, we'll select first and last name, phone number, and email. You can ask additional questions in the qualifying questions section. These questions are organized by industry. If you can't find the qualifying question you're looking for by industry, you can also search by word or phrase. We'll select education. Then add what courses are you interested in to our questions. Because Google University wants to capture interest for two specific courses, digital marketing and data analytics. You can also choose an image for the background of your form. Select the image from your assets library or upload a new one. Adjust to fit your form, click Select, then click Save. You can also customize the thank you page that appears when the form is completed. Here, you can choose a headline, a small description, and a call to action, like sharing a landing page for people who are interested in the courses at Google University. Your call to action will be featured on the clickable button when opening the form. While creating our call to action, we'll write Contact Us with the descriptive text, Submit Your Interest Form Here. After you've created your lead form and your call to action, click Save. You've finished making your lead form. You're on your way to making purposeful connections with people who are interested in what you have to offer. When you're done creating your assets, you can choose how you want to access your leads. Remember to download your leads daily and share them with your team or export them to your Customer Relationship Management System, CRM. They can be downloaded through Google Ads or integrated with your CRM through a webhook, the Google Ads API, or third-party integration providers such as Zapier. With Zapier, you can automatically export leads from lead form assets to your preferred lead management system or CRM. In your Google account, you can set up automatic lead export from the Assets page or from the Campaign Setup pages for Search and Performance Max campaigns. Once you authorize Zapier from within your Google Ads account, you'll be asked to complete the ZAP or Data Integration Setup process within Zapier. Visit Zapier.com's Help Center for more information about setting up a ZAP. As a best practice, ensure you're uploading your qualified and converted leads. You'll get more thorough conversion reporting and allow Google's machine learning to better optimize toward your goals. If you have any questions or for more information, please visit the Google Ads Help Center.